Hello everyone. Another day, another pair of socks. Why not? I was knitting them last week. That's the only thing I could knit on because our lovely cat is gone. And so I grabbed on to US size 2, which is 2.75mm needles. So I have over here Chagoos with a red cord, and I have Knit Picks on the wooden one, 9-inch. And I just grab it, and it's very, very fast knit because this is a sport weight yarn. The way I knitted it, I'll put a link down below to one at a time fast and easy sock tutorial, so you can check it out. This is actually the way I did knit and use the same thickness of the yarn and the same knitting needles. The only difference over here is the number of stitches, because I was planning to either knit these for Seb or for my brother, so we shall see how that goes. Just quickly to let you know what to do, Judy's Magic cast on 12 stitches on each knitting needle, increase it to 56 stitches, and then I was knitting for 52 rounds marked for the heel. Just a marker, not an extra waste yarn or anything like that, just a marker on both sides. Well, and then I was knitting for a bit until I run out of leftover. I had those leftovers in two little bowls. I just weighed each and then started to knit first sock with the one that it has less grams. So obviously when I run out, I knew that I had to recreate number of stitches on the second one, but for sure I will have enough yarn for that. And then I decided to go and switch to some self-striping yarn, and as you can see, I just literally grabbed starting from the gray and just continue and see how will that end up. And as you can see, they don't really have matching, but the rest of the sock kind of is matching, or rest of both socks are matching. Therefore I thought it would be really cool, and I finished, and I grabbed some other leftovers over here as you can see, and then decided to finish the heel with those, so you could kind of have an eye-catching element over here too. So the yarn I used, I'm not sure will I be able to tell you exactly what's what, but this is purple. I wrote it down. I have a little bit left from that second bowl, but I told you that I had a little bit more rams. And this is a Patons Kroy sock, and the color is Celestial Colors. Okay, I'm going to show you that in a sec, because you know, me saying and you seeing, it's a completely different story. So check the screen now. This is the name. And then I have another one here that's brown. Okay, so that's this little bit I wrote down over here. Check it out on the screen. You can see it now, the color. And then this one. I know I knitted socks before on it, so maybe on the screen and over here I'm going to put information or the link to the video, so you can check information over there. Hopefully I have showed you the label, because it looks I'm missing a label, so I'm sorry about that, but I'm presuming maybe they shouldn't say the same thing. It's a little bit thinner, slightly thinner, but it's not fingering, so that's that. And just to let you know, when I divided two bowls, I kept one over here. I overall had six bowls, right? Two of each color. I weighed them all and I put into the back those ones there have had more in them, and then I put it inside the bag the ones they have less. So I was knitting with the one with the last, because otherwise I put everything in the bag, then I would not know which one is which one. And then when I finish one sock, I just switch it over. I put over here the leftovers from the balls that there were more yarn, and then put the other ones over here. Just something maybe if you ever would want to knit with leftovers. And just a reminder, there is a giveaway going on for this month, so check my channel for hand knitted socks and buy me. And if you're interested to take part, go check it out. And for extra perks, join button, giveaways, extra vlog contents behind the scenes, and discount code for my patterns. And that's all. Till the next one. Bye.